Christmas, your generosity and support gave to the Donna Louise.
The ability to support families who have lost a child before, during and after the loss. Jade Hancock passed away in 2001 at the age of 6. She visited the hospice just before she passed away and she absolutely loved it. She was so relaxed in the time she spent there, said a family member. Thank you.